everybody, my name is Dayunko, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. This time we did not start in the main menu, because I don't see the point of it. Oh yeah, I forgot. It doesn't save properly. Yeah, I get you. Let's hurry this up, come on. Yes. All right. So what I'm planning on doing right now is probably getting myself another chest so I can actually store some tools that I don't need and other things that I might get over time. Alright. Of course that would fall in the water. Alright, let's cut down this tree. Because you got maple seeds, so I want to save some of those. I don't need that. Because I don't need to carry all my tools with me. Acorns. I could I actually don't need those for now. I'm so close to getting enough. There we go. Now I'm going to go craft. There we go. I'll put it there. And like say if I don't, like for example the hoe, I don't need that one. I don't need the scythe. I don't need the watering can with me. Don't need that for now. I will, however, actually give me the watering can. I'm gonna water that. So I'll put that away. I'm gonna sell these. Actually, keep two on me so that I can actually get myself some energy. Because I know as soon as I get There we go. That's what I was hoping for. There was this one YouTuber who was able to get this early on, but for some reason I had to get it late. So, oh, hi there. I don't remember the voice I gave him in the start of the game. I'm gonna try to do my old man voice. When I saw this is the Pelican Town Community Center, or what's left of it, anyways. It used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now, just look at it, it's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. Actually, it's the computer, not TV. But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. No, you're not. Kids should go out more. Joja Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. They can go after themselves. There we go. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Oh well. You shouldn't sell it. It's not just a relic, it's also a landmark. And actually, that landmark should be protected. If anyone else bugs a j bugs buys a Joja Co membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Don't. Here, let's go inside. And I'm so sorry if he sounds like an old lady-ish. That's mainly because I'm a girl. It's difficult for me to try to do guy voices. They almost all sound the same. What's this? I guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in here. I haven't met Jazz yet, but I don't know who that is. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. What? What's the matter? Are you ill? No, I just kind of have a sore throat because of allergies. You saw something? I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. You're worrying me, Dayunko. Yes, I know. My allergies isn't the best. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time. Just to say, strange. I'll have to come back and explore this building further. No, we are going now. Anyways, for some people, they would just go through this whole place. I'll just go as far as here. So they have like the safe and a table, and this is like the basement. But the reason why I'm not going is because there's not really anything to actually explore. What we really want to do. Let's go down here. There's a guy there. He disappears. But he left this. We can't read it. But later on, somebody else is gonna try to talk to us. Yeah, I get it, Coop. Right. How many people have I met yet? Oh, six more people. I think I know where those six are. Well, some of them. All right, So in order to continue with this, I have to wait until the next day because I'm going to be contacted by the person who's going to help me out. For now, I'm going to collect certain items because I know what they're going to ask for. They want a dandelion, a daffodil. Did I talk with you already? Okay. This is another store. So, I've already talked with her. There's someone. There she is. Hey, Vince. This town's safe, but I always walk the children home anyway. That's a good thing. You should always walk with your children. Even though it's not really her children. I'll talk. Actually, I want to talk with him now. That. Because I went to look for information about Sebastian. Because you can gift people. No. No. Dang it. Anyways, you can gift people items, and I think that increases their like points or something like that with you. He's friends with Sebastian, so I wouldn't mind like trying to be friends with him. Hey there, Alex. Looks like a good day to play catch, huh? Go along. Just kidding. Haha. You're evil. You're a good person, but you're evil. Hello, Abigail. Hey, sorry in advance if I say anything rude. I didn't get much sleep last night. No, it's all right. We are who we are. Okay, there's no point in going down there. Yes! I'm literally gonna edit in the yes emoji thing. Oh, Bubby, get out of my bed. Dude. Yes. Sweet. So I was able to make some money today. Yeehaw! It's raining now. All right. My sources tell me you've been packing. Poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the Forest Lake. In the Stone Tower, I may have information concerning your rat problem. Rasmodeus Wizard. I'm actually gonna give him a voice, just not now. I lost my favorite axe. If you find it, please return ASAP. I'm having a tough time without it. There's a 250 gold in it for whoever finds the thing. So we're gonna find her axe. Meet the wizard. The wonderful Wizard of Oz. Okay, I think I can find it as I'm going to his tower. I will say I'm going to cut parts out that aren't necessary. I just heard something. Alright, she says that she somehow lost her axe somewhere around here. It's south of Marnie's ranch. So it's somewhere around here. So I couldn't find it. Let's just continue. I haven't seen that part. Ah, come in. I might just give him some weird voice right now. I am Rasmodeus, seeker of the arcane truths. Midari between physical and ethereal, master of the seven elementals, keeper of the sacred you get the point. What? And you, Dainko, the one whose arrival I have long foreseen. Here, I'd like to show you something. I want to check something. For my mic. They call themselves the Junimos. Mysterious spirits, these ones. For some reason, they refuse to speak with me. Of course, you're trapping them in bubbles.
Thank you.
ready for a trip of your life. One person is sick. Foraging bundle. I don't know where to find those. The summer one, I have to wait until it's summer. Same goes for winter. fall. And this one is the other one that I was talking about. Hardwood. That's what it was. My axe isn't strong enough. Luckily for me, I can give them these. Bundle complete. Reward. Spring seeds. So I think I have to wait until I can finish all of it. Whoa, that was... What just... Can I do that again? Okay, that was weird. Alright. What's this one? Oh, I got a parsnip! Give me a green bean. Okay. And a gold bundle. Fall crops. Summer crops. Quality crops. Oh my god. How am I gonna get those? Alright. I did not press E. Okay, so this is for fishing. I think this is like to fix the building. I can't do the fishing one. I'm not gonna get it fishing. Unless there's another way other than clicking. Did I talk with these two? Sorry if I'm not reading. My voice is not my voice. My throat is literally. How's the farming business going? It's parsnip season, isn't it? Alright, let's see. Just need three more. Okay, so I haven't talked to Harvey, I haven't talked to Gus, or Peter. Those are the three that I'm missing. I feel foolish. I know their names because I've watched other people play the game, and I'm trying to watch a little bit more so I can learn a little bit more about it. So let's go to Harvey. Oh, it's closed. Wait, what do you mean? Wait, can you do this? Oh, no. Here's this here. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Six, seven, eight, nine. that's it for now. Yeah. So I talked with Piers, now I need to talk with Gus. Onions were worth 8. Festival in the town square. beautiful day, isn't it? Give someone a gift. Nope. Lay low, my friend. So for now, I forgot this thing is open till... No! Yeah, open. Test out a few strategies with fishing. Okay,
Zelda.
Wait, I think my fishing rod's in here. Okay, I'm going, because apparently that's not what I want.
Thank you.
took me a while. Oh my god, that's what I was supposed to do. It's challenging. I don't know if you guys were hearing all my clicks. If I don't catch whatever eats this one, I'll go to the town hall, see if they need a beam. If not, then I'll put it to sell. Smallmouth bass, okay. Finally was able to get a hang of it. Involved a lot of clicking, and I do apologize for those who get annoyed of it. Okay, none for that. Oh, beam. Doesn't seem like they need a smallmouth. So I can sell smallmouth. What is going on? Sounds like those raccoons are back again, filthy vermin. You turned up on at the right moment, miss. Could you do an old man a favor? Could you go around the corner and scare off those raccoons for me? They've been causing a real mess. Thanks. Make sure you give them a good scare so they never come back. Was me. I'm sorry. I find a lot of hot, fresh food in these cans. Stuff that will go to waste if I don't take it. Do you think there's something wrong with that? What I'm doing? Stop. Okay, so technically it's wrong to go through people's garbage, but if you think about it, he is living in a tent. He doesn't have a job, and he's just looking for food. Plus, he is right, it's technically good food that's going to waste. So, this is wrong. This is kind of true. This is kind of true as well. But this is the right answer. No, but you should get a job and stop leeching off others. Not everyone's cut out for this world, Danko. I don't know what it's like to be me. I'm not harming anyone. I just want to live life in my own way. Is that so wrong? No, but you could get in trouble. You can go on home. I promise I won't rummage in George's can anymore. You can tell him you scared off the raccoons for good. I wish I could. Seriously? Wait. I know what you were doing, Lioness. Linus. I don't know how to say the name. If you need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry. Here, I've got a basket of zucchini fritters for you. Just make sure you dip them in my spicy marinara. Go on, take it. Yay, Gus! That was a weird cutscene. Like, I can understand why he's doing it, but he could get in trouble for it. Like, in the real world. I know it's tough to try to get a job. What are you? I'm gonna leave it here since this saves it. Let's just see how much I made so far. Oh, that's pretty nice. Alright, so like I said, I'm gonna leave the game here. I hope you guys enjoy, and we'll see you guys in the next.